Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Yes, you. Get over
you.
Here.
Me?
Yes, you.
What do you think about 1980s America?
Well, I mean, besides the Iran-Contra affair, it was a great decade for the middle class.
Awesome, bro.
Awesome, bro.
That's facts, man.
Dap me up, dap me up. See you later, man. Hey, world peace.
The 1980s was an era of great economic success, along with a plethora of cultural richness.
After the turbulent and dysfunctional 60s and 70s, the 80s brought along a much-needed relief for Americans.
The 80s represented the culmination of years of persistent effort by the conservative wing, also known as the silent majority.
Through the leadership of great individuals, the events of the 1980s allowed the U.S. to become a global superpower and emerge from the Cold War victorious.
Here's what some students and teachers at Huntington Beach High School thought of the 80s.
Hello, this is Mateo Wilson here with physics teacher from Huntington Beach High School, Mr. Egan. Mr. Egan, can you tell us, what are some of the great parts of the 1980s?
Ooh, the great parts of the 1980s. The great parts of the music. Probably it was a cultural change. And then probably change in the economy.
What do you guys think about the 1980s?
The 1980s was a very prosperous time for everyone, such as the civil rights movement giving everyone rights and like everyone working to get their equal rights.
Very good point, Kwangnok. What do you think, Paul Wagner?
I really like the 1980s.
What can you guys say about maybe the 1960s or 70s?
Fuck the 1960s! Hey!
What do you guys think about the 1980s?
Well, I wasn't born in the 1980s, so I don't really have an opinion.
But looking back, do you think you could say anything positive about the 1980s? Great music, great music.
I think some great music came out of the 1980s.
A great,
pretty fucking great.
It was a great era for it's almost like a cultural revolution of sorts.
You!
Damn it! Can you tell us a little bit about the 1980s and what you liked about it?
Yeah, there were the Rolling Stones, Showtime. Yeah.
So you know we about to turn. 1980s, Reagan's gonna save the day, but Hinckley didn't like him. Tried to make my boy go away, but Reagan said, "Nah, dog, not so fast. I got a country to run. Hey, Mr. Gorbachev, think he's gonna lose your job?"
Have you heard Michael Jackson Thriller? Watch out, it might just kill ya. You know, Reagan's got Star Wars. Yeah, we're gonna spit some bars.
Yeah, we got the best movies. We're not talking about the Goonies. I'm sorry about Iran-Contra, but we're better than the 60s. Ask my mama. We don't got no wars. Just the end of wars. The Cold War. Yeah, you know we're rich. We're talking about economic success.
The 1980s was so clean, boy, you know just what I mean. The 70s had Watergate, that should be good to bring some hate.
'80s gang!
The USSR can't handle my bars. Me and the homies pull up in the cars. My boy Ronnie Reagan, you know he ain't faking. He out on the beat just flat out spanking. Me, Mateo, and Tommy. Out here slapping the salami. I got the pastrami. We kicked out the commies.